Whoa, what the fuck? What's up, YouTube? Just got back from Thanksgiving dinner. Smashed a bunch of food. I got this Schlitz Bull Ice 8.2% ABV. I also purchased this up in Central Michigan by CMU, the university. Try it out. Shout out to rugby. Dude, we had 26 people at my grandma's. They made a turkey, fucking like 5 pounds of kielbasa, a ham. I think she said she made 20 pounds of mashed potatoes, 7 pies. I can't do that shit hanging around a bunch of people. I get all fucking crazy, you know? You know me, I be wanting to smoke joints up in that bitch, and I can't. Pisses me off. I was expecting this to be a little bit nastier. Kind of surprised. It's got a freshness date of December 23rd. Trying to keep some video content coming out every once in a while, people. I can't always do it, but I tried to get a couple cases of Magnums because I know they're fucking gone, but I can't find them anywhere, so I can find them, but they're out of date. And Magnum out of date. No. Hope everybody's Thanksgiving was good. Leave a comment, tell me how it was. Mine was pretty good. Sounds like someone's here. I don't know. We'll find out. Just a black and mild, people. Calm down. I'll be flagging my video. I know I've been wanting to try one of them, was it Cooley? Cooley fucking something or other. I know people can't get them really, but... Hey. It's worth a try, right? Seems like all the malt liquors are dying out there. Shout out to Casper the Ghost. Hope you're having a good Thanksgiving, bro. Alright, people. I'm full as fuck. I'm gonna sip on this. Because I just got done eating a bunch of food. Sip on that, smoke a bowl, smoke my black and mild. Have a good night, everybody. Peace out.